Hey, John Turner with SeedProd here, and in this video we'll show you how to import and export settings. So if you click on the import export tab here, you have a few options. To export, you can copy, and this just allows you to copy a string here, and then you can also download, or you can copy a link. And then to import, you just paste in your the string that you've copied or the URL here, and that's it.